The city's on fire.
I'm sure Gooch is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Dragoons. What in the hell is going on?
Let's go and see.
Right.
Hope he's all right.
You there! Identify yourself!
We have to.
Yeah! Get him! Ah! Oh. 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 Oh.
a sewer. This one. Goods left.
Where in Krieger's name did you come from?
Damn it. We'll have to find a way around.
Can you see him anywhere?
Come here! this one. Get him!
Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here. Going up there. The helmet.
Thank you.
Highness, don't do this.
We must leave. Now, Your Grace, I beg of you.
This is not what he wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yut, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
We might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge? I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan would never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
His need out. I've got some good stuff for yous. Is there out else you need? Thank you. Out else I can do for you? Do it right. Finished! I think. Reckon I did a good job. I hope you like it. Did it? I hope you like it. Is all done then? No.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the Crystal's curse.
It's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done. No more roads.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether. Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already turned then.
Then there's no reason to hold back.
You're finished! Don't bother. Over here!
Total. This one.
Are those the council chambers? How are they still standing?
I don't know.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close. Like somebody doesn't want us getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Go!
These beasts. They're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.
We might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.
Child you made with the Emperor. Why, Mother? Why did you betray us all?
You have no right!
Answer him.
We took you in, savage. Show some respect for those who raised you. Honorable Elwyn. Always thinking of his precious homeland. But what worth is a homeland in a world beset by the Blight?
Father did not seek to protect his country. He sought to protect his people.
A leader's duty is not to protect his people. It is to protect the source of his sovereignty. The noble blood that runs in his family's veins. So long as this bloodline remains unbroken, what does it matter if a nation falls? One can always found another. Unlike him, I did my duty. I preserved my line. I bore a son of the noblest blood to whom the whole world might kneel. That is why I gave Rosaria to Sambrek, that I might join my line with the Lesages and birth a savior of this benighted land, blessed by both Bahamut and the Phoenix!
You sold your country for a child.
Why did he need another? You had Joshua.
I had nothing. You were always your father's son, so very strong and bold and daring. And yet you failed to awaken. Would that Joshua had been granted a tenth of your strength. Oh! How the nobles laughed that Elwyn's firstborn was surely the son of a concubine, and my own, not long for this world. The shame of it, the shame of being slandered by one's inferiors. How could you ever know how that feels? It should have been you! Why didn't the Phoenix choose you?
Joshua's every waking moment was spent trying to shoulder the burden that you and the Phoenix and the Duchy foisted on him. That's why I became his shield. To help bear the weight. But what did you do? You betrayed your own blood and surrendered your son to his fate!
Joshua, my darling boy. I never meant to hurt him. The soldiers' orders were clear. He was to be spared. Why did you survive when the only one I truly cared for died?
What? Have you not looked out of the window? Joshua is here. The Phoenix lives on. He's battling Bahamut as we speak.